A pizza and hot dog, please.
Oh, sorry, Uncle. Our kitchen can only cook waffle and coffee.
Huh? I don't want them. I want pizza and hot dog, Emma.
What should we do, Emma?
I don't know, Auntie.
So you guys don't have it?
No.
So thank you. Bye.
Hey, wait.
Auntie, Uncle John, what?
I think we need a new kitchen, Emma. This one we cannot cook many kind of food.
We're selling kitchen toys. We're selling kitchen toys. We're selling kitchen toys.
Hi.
Hi guys, what do you need? How can I help you today?
We need a new kitchen toy, Uncle.
New kitchen toys? I have two right here.
Cool. Wow, this Minnie Mouse kitchen toy is so cool.
Sure, we need this kitchen. How much is it, Uncle?
The Minnie Mouse kitchen is $40.
$40? Okay. Huh? I just have only $30.
Let me think. Oh. Can you cook me some food? And I'll sell it to you for $30.
Okay, Uncle. I'll make omelet and bread for you.
Thank you.
Put the egg here. Open up the oven. Put the pan on the stove. And turn it on. Let's get the plate. Put it here. Put the egg on. And get the bread out of the oven. And put it on the plate. Here's our food, Uncle!
Wow! Thanks, Emma. Now you can have this kitchen for
$30. Thank you, Uncle!
Okay, here's your money.
Thank you, Auntie. Wait, guys, I have a special promotion today. You can have this Minnie Mouse dress,
wow,
and also this headband.
Wow, thank you, Uncle. I love Minnie Mouse dress.
Here you go, Emma.
Thank you, Uncle Tim.
You're welcome.
Go to Jen, Emma.
Okay, Auntie.
Hey, Auntie, I'll help you deliver the kitchen.
Okay.
Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you, Uncle Tim.
No problem. See ya.
Bye.
Auntie, Auntie, look at me.
Wow, you look so beautiful, Emma. Now you have Minnie Mouse dress and two kitchens. This one and that one. Let's sell food, Emma.
Okay, Auntie, let's do it.
Okay.
We're selling food. We're selling food. We're selling food. Selling food.
Hi, Emma.
Hi. Welcome back, Uncle John. How may I help you?
I want some healthy food, Emma.
Huh? I don't know what healthy food and not healthy food. I'll ask Auntie. Auntie, you know what healthy food and not?
Okay, Emma. Come over there. I'll show you.
Okay, Auntie. Can you wait for me, Uncle John?
Okay.
Come here, Emma. I'll show you. I had a lot of food here.
Whoa.
Now I'm gonna put the healthy food in here and not healthy food in here. Are you guys ready? Emma, can you try it?
Okay, Auntie. I think watermelon is healthy, and strawberry is healthy, and cupcake and cookies are not healthy.
Mm-hmm.
And I think ice cream is healthy, and fish are unhealthy. I think carrot, eggplant, and eggs are healthy, and french fries are not.
Let me check, Emma.
Wow, everything is healthy?
Mm-mm. Ice cream is healthy food? No. Ice cream is unhealthy food, guys. Should be here. And the fridge is healthy food. Should be here.
Thank you, Auntie. Now I'm gonna make fish and salad for Uncle. Put the fish on the pan, turn it on, cut it down and move it.
Now I will wash the vegetable, guys. Okay. Here.
I think the fish is done, guys. Let's put it on the plate.
Masa like it ready too. Look at this, Emma.
Wow!
Auntie, let me give the food to Uncle John.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you. Uncle John, your food is ready. Salad and fish.
Wow, this is so cool. Oh, Emma, do you have something to drink?
Oh, I'll make milk for you, Uncle.
Okay, thank you, Emma. Hey, Emma.
Hi, Uncle Tim. What do you want?
I want a pizza, please.
Pizza is unhealthy food, Uncle. Do you want to try healthy food instead?
Okay. Can you make me some healthy food, please?
Okay, Uncle Tim. But can you and Uncle John wait for 1 hour?
What? An hour?
That's so long, Emma.
So can you help me? It'll be faster.
Okay, Emma.
Go, go, go.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Hey, that's Bruce.
Okay.
Let me grab this.
Okay. Let me help you.
Oh, I'll make a fruit salad, guys. I'll use watermelon and strawberries.
I'll make the milk for Uncle John.
Your fruit is ready, Uncle Tim.
Wow!
Thanks, Uncle John. I'll put it in my fruit salad.
Eat your milk, Uncle John.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.
Hope you guys enjoy our show.
Remember to subscribe our channel and to click the bell button.
See you next time.
Bye.